Congratulations, thank you guys. Very exciting.
Let's go, Russell.
All right, let's get this week started.
Let's go.
Stop the clock. Take time out. Time to regroup before you lose the bout. Freeze the frame. Back it up. Before they wrap it up. Years are getting shorter. Lines on your face are getting longer. Feel like you're treading water. But the riptide's getting stronger. Don't panic, don't jump ship. Can't fight it like taxes. At least it happens only once in your life. Just another birthday. It's 39. Why can't you stay 29? Hell, you still feel like you're 22. Turn 39, bang, you're dead. What can you do? What can you do? What can you do?
Headed to my last class ever. You think about it, I've been in class since I was in preschool, and this might be the last day I'm ever in a classroom again. What am I gonna miss most about taking a class at Dartmouth? Honestly, I do actually enjoy learning a little bit, even if I hate to admit it. I'm really gonna miss just meeting like new people in class and having like interesting conversations and discussions. Some of the classes I'm gonna miss that were more project-based, like some film classes and acting, where you really have like a lot of creative freedom. I'm gonna miss having mentors, like having the professors as mentors. They're very wise individuals, and they have a lot to offer undergraduates like myself. All right, here we go. Last class of my entire life. See you at the end, peace. Just finished my last class at Dartmouth. It's very surreal. I'm gonna miss this place.
What's your predictions for NBA Finals?
Six.
Okay. Hear that, folks.
Heard it first.
Maybe I'm just crazy. Maybe I'm a fool. Maybe I don't know how to love, but maybe I do. Maybe you know more than me, but this much is true. This little heart and brain of mine say, we're through with you. And I wonder, does it go your mind? That I'm leaving you far behind. I wonder, does it stop your heart?
thing. Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting. Had to have high, high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars, but I couldn't make a killing. Didn't ever die, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hopes. Had to have high, high hopes for a living. Didn't know how, but I always had a feeling. I was gonna be that one in a million. Always had high, high hopes.
Open pass. Come on, PP! PP, baby, let's go!
Heading to AXA for volleyball. Let's get this dub, boys.
Let's go.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Songs have been soul. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still savvy. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Or will I have a lot of children who can bore me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Once I was 7 years old, Mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.
I'm actually like really, really emotional over the really sweet message that Pierre Watt.
I am unwritten, can't read my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand.
What's up? We're going to visit our freshman dorm, South Bay. I live in 202. What room do you live in, Wells?
101, dude.
101.
I got my ticket for the long
way. How many desks in here?
2 bottles of whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company.
I remember these stories.
You're gonna miss me when
That didn't know Dartmouth named a garden after me. I'll show you guys pretty soon.
But what I can tell you is this. At a 50th reunion, when someone asks us who we are, we can simply say, we're the 22s, and it's so, so good to be back. Class of 22, it's been an honor and a privilege to speak to you today. I look forward to seeing all that you accomplish in the years to come. Thank you.
We will Dartmouth give a hurrah for the college on the hill, for the lone pine up above.
All right, what's up, everybody?
The loyal ones who love her.
Dartmouth is a college
give
of them now.
Give a rouse with the will.
I know, it is
for
sad.
The sons of all Dartmouth, the daughters of Dartmouth.
We participated in the Twilight
Circle in the beginning of spell on them remains.
They have the still north in their hearts, the hill winds in their veins, and the red of New Hampshire in their basement part of lands of death, and the granite.
Age of four. 20 years later, you were named NFL Rookie of the Year. Why Not You Foundation, you launched with your wife and partner, Sierra.
Thank you so much for that introduction. Usually I get introduced as Sierra's husband, so that was cool. Yes, she is here too. She's back over there. Yeah, level up. So football. Congratulations to the class of 2022. This is also a special day for me because in a very, very real way, Dartmouth made me the person I am today. See, I'm not a Dartmouth graduate myself, that's for sure. And I know nobody's perfect, but my dad, HB Productions, 29, Phil, they would have celebrated their 45th reunion. And yet, I bet my dad's Dartmouth experiences wasn't so much different from yours. See, it's impossible not to think about his legacy. And living with legacy is what I want to talk to you about today. Now, legacy might seem like a strange topic for a commencement speech because, I mean, this is your beginning. You're just starting out. But graduates, if there's one thing I hope to accomplish today, it's to challenge you not to wait to think about your legacy and what that will be. But because legacy isn't just something you leave behind, it's something you build, something you add to every day. I want to tell you a few things my dad said to me. Why not you? Graduating in 3 years, why not you? Staying at quarterback instead of switching positions, why not you? Building businesses, why not you? Playing in the NFL, winning a Super Bowl, why not you? Seeing this hot, long-legged singer named Sierra for the first time in a music video, I mean, her little smirk of a smile, I mean, come on, Russ. Come on, why not you? So, graduates, I'm not here to tell you every dream is going to come true for you. I mean, my dreams of being like Mike at my height, those didn't come true. But I am here to tell you that every dream is going to come true for someone. And why shouldn't that someone be you? Just then, you'll live a life and build a legacy you can be proud of. Thank you. Congratulations to the class, Dartmouth class, 2022.
So many good memories here. It's been a real home to me, but this isn't the end, and I think I'll just end the vlogs here. I'll see you soon. Finally going off the bridge, and that's a wrap from the vlogs. All right, guys,
See y'all real soon. Peace.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I wanna wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up. I swear I live.
Every broken bone.
I swear I.